20 seconds on the clock, please. Name something a couple might buy if they wanted to play Adam and Eve in the bedroom.
A leaf.
Name the worst place to get an itch.
Your butt.
How many balls can a really good juggler juggle at one time?
Five.
Give me another word for prisoner.
Kill me.
Fill in the blank. Cross your blank.
Fingers.
All right, Jill, let's see. Name something a couple might buy if they want to play Adam and Eve in the bedroom. You said, gotta get some leaves, survey said. Name the worst place to get an itch. You said, I guess. Survey said. How many balls can a really good juggler juggle at one time? You said, probably five, survey said. Give me another word for prisoner. You said, he's a jailmate, survey said. Fill in the blank, cross your blank. You said, fingers, survey said. Let me see how I can break this to you. She got 149. Yeah. She's gonna do it a couple of times. She's gonna do 25 seconds. You ready?
Ready.
All right, let's remind everyone of Gio's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name something a couple might buy if they wanted to play Adam and Eve in the bedroom.
Andre.
Name the worst place to get an itch.
Your butt.
Try again.
Your crotch.
How many balls can a really good juggler juggle at one time?
Five.
Try again.
Six.
Name another word for prisoner.
Inmate.
Fill in the blank. Cross your blank.
Legs.
All right, we need 51 points for $20,000. Name something a couple might buy if they wanted to play Adam and Eve in the bedroom. You said, lingerie, same thing they had on in the garden. Survey said.
Oh, that's okay.
Feed these was number one. Name the worst place to get an itch. You said, your crotch. Survey said. What's the number one answer? How many balls can a really good juggler juggle at one time? You said six, survey said. Five. Five was the number one answer. We're 2 points away from 20,000. Give me another word for prisoner. You said, an inmate, survey said,